makeup today. We are actually heading to Delaware, and we are currently filling up with gas and getting some water and stuff before we head over the Bay Bridge. But we're gonna film a little bit of that. We're gonna visit my family and spend some time with them this weekend. So of course here's fun, maybe go to the beach, go fishing, go to a board game store, whatever. I'm not sure yet, but it's gonna be fun, and might have you guys tag along, show you some of the Delaware spots that I absolutely love, and we'll be posting this when we get back, because we don't have a laptop. So anyway, hope you guys are having a great week. We're at my parents' house after over 3 hours of driving, and we are going to play Qwirkle.
Okay. All right, who's going first?
You do, because you're the little.
So if I go first, what do I do? Actually,
oh, wow, that's a good start. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. All I can do is. Making sure you're not cheating. You gave a sideways thumb. Oh, okay. Are your flies that are in your house biting flies? We have one in our house right now that is, like, all the flies out at the barn are nasty biting flies, and they hurt. And one of them somehow got into our house, and it is insane. It's evil. It's your turn.
I'm playing conservative. I'm going to try to play defensively this time.
Because you're a liberal?
I mean, I could have set somebody up for purple.
Thank you. Should we go get the pan?
Unless you're really hungry. Are you dying, Matt?
Turn is it anyway?
It's mine, and the reason I caught it is because I had the red circle,
so
and I'm sitting here
Qwirkle.
Going, yes.
Video evidence, my husband cheats.
Matt,
you're still
beating. Just kidding!
Okay,
yes,
good.
It's your turn.
All right,
that was really funny.
Because I am going to have to ask you.
Uh-oh. Good thing I was recording.
Oh my
Make
gosh.
Sure you get this on tape.
Qwirkle!
And I get all
the pieces. So now you have one 40s.
I get my red square back.
That was so funny.
Moss.
Alright, let me see. What can we do here?
You can lose.
I don't know.
Game.
So you get five, and then I Qwirkle.
I should have put these there.
I put the purple.
No, I should
have put these there. Don't hate.
Touch me. I just
Thank you. He's on Old Furnace.
Now he's on Old Furnace.
It's updated. He could only see you.
This, can you believe the score? 151, 150, 152.
Oh my gosh. That's so close.
5, 6, 7.
Faster than death happens too.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right. She would do it for her horse. If they have access to the ring, they'll be fine. Your turn, sweetie. No! I thought I was gonna win it. Game over. I have two. No, you can't play anything. And you get 6 points right for finishing first. He's done.
That's why I did not play this because
oh, there you go. You robbed me of the last purple.
So Matt won, Julie came in second, and I was 1 point behind Julie.
It's because I have performance enhancing drugs.
Matt won Qwirkle! Yay! I got second. It was close. He cheated.
I had performance enhancing drugs.